Carnage's first victim was chosen by Carnage looking through a phone book, searching for the dumbest name he could find, and then he went to that person's address, confirmed who he was, and smothered him to death with the symbiote. Yep, that was Carnage's first victim.